I think most beginning teachers want to be given tips about behaviour management. So I've got two, though they're not really about behaviour management. The first one is about creating genuine relationships with your students. We know that students will learn for their teacher and not for the subject. So if they feel that you are a person that they can work with, and they feel that you are a person who can respect them, then we know that these are the types of teachers that have less behaviour management issues. The second tip I would give is about engagement. If students feel that the topic in itself is engaging, or that they've got a choice in the topic, again, it allows the teacher to worry much less about behaviour management and much more about exploring topics in more depth.